Sad news for a Vietnam veteran. It started when Donald Cline said he felt intense heat on his back. It ended with the inside of his home being damaged by fire. Wink News reporter Michelle Alvarez is live in Golden Gate Estates. So, Michelle, what happened here?
Yeah, he's not exactly sure, and the fire department hasn't ruled a cause. All Donald Cline knows is that he was doing paperwork in his kitchen when he put a slice of pizza in the microwave to heat up, took it out and started to eat it when he started to feel warm, and for good reason, because his house was on fire. Donald Cline, a Vietnam War veteran, lost his home and belongings in a fire Sunday night.
I thought maybe I didn't close it or turn it off. I checked that, everything was okay. I checked the stove, everything was okay. Then I started seeing smoke.
Donald lives off Golden Gate Boulevard in the Golden Gate Estates. He told me the fire started after he started to heat up a piece of pizza in the microwave. He suddenly felt it getting hotter and hotter and knew he had to get out. He told me he came back inside trying to salvage some of his things, not once, not twice, but three times.
I should have went in a third time. I fell over the coffee table and hurt myself a little bit by hitting the entrance container, trying to get out of there, and I got out.
Cline told me he lost pretty much everything, but is thankful to be alive.
All my money I had hit. I lost it all. They went back in and found it. And nothing there. I invested 30 years in all this stuff. Worked hard. I'm retired now. All my neighbors know me. They know I'll do anything for them.
Maurice Cardoso lives across the street and heard the fire from his room.
I was in my room and my aunt's friend saw a fire right across the street. So I had to run to over here and I see a fire. So I was so scared. I was like in shock.
And right now, Donald is staying in this trailer next to his home and says he hopes to rebuild. He said he appreciates anyone that's helped in any way they can, including the American Red Cross and friends. I'm reporting live in the Golden Gate Estates, Michelle Alvarez, Wink News.